Special thanks to my Patreon patrons, Noble Tier and Larking Tier. Hey guys, it's Michael and I'm back for another reaction video. Today we are here with some more 17. I saw the music video for this and it was insane. The freaking dance in this looked crazy. So I thought I would do a dance practice and of course for my Patreon live. So let's just get straight into this. I'm pretty excited. It's so cool. Love the song too. Ooh, already like the lockout, and then he leaves the one part behind. Right here, they'll leave the two behind, and is it Jung Hyun will be still dancing in the middle? Ooh, each one. Ooh! Oh my god. I love all the stopping and starting. Nice. Nice. God, I love this song. Nice. I just love every part of this song so far. They throw like this, and they all follow in the middle. Boom. Ooh, it's a wave. I'm so ready for this. Here we go. Let's go. Ooh, the footwork. Yeah. I just want to see it again. Oh, the footwork. He has no reason to be this good. I guess that's Woozy. Some duet dancing.
That's suspicious.
Ooh. Oh my god. Why are these duets so sensual? Oh, it's different. I'm happy that it's not exactly the same, because I bet you just having to do that over and over again would be so tiring. This gives them a break just doing this so I can breathe a little bit. I bet going full out on the other one. Very in sync. God, I love all the waves in all part of this song. When I say waves, what I mean is people doing stuff after the other person. So it goes in a wave. It's like at a football game where the wave goes around the stadium. It's like that. It's where they follow the leader, essentially. Instead of, you know, going at the same time and being super synchronized, they're following the lead and going right after. So it creates a nice wave effect. I really enjoy that in songs. Here we go. A. Ooh. Nice. Yeah. That part's so cool. It's like a freeze frame. God, so good.